Sure, Mama. I'll call you later.
Yeah. Vincenzo.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. Oh, of course. I'm being a good boy. Love you. Hey, Cheryl. Hey, sweetheart. You rest now. Here. Now get out of here. A little trumpet for you. Hey, we'll love you, Angel.
You do, Vinny.
Is that your mother on the phone?
Sure.
You're disgusting. Where's your respect?
Respect? I call it multitasking, Antonio. What? Don't you like getting a hot bra to suck you off?
What?
Because if it's a problem, I can get Ray to help you out.
Fuck you.
I'm just busting your balls. Relax. Listen, tough guy, I need you to do me a favor. I got girls crazy for blow. I got a car full of it parked in Trenton. Go pick it up. Give me a call.
What am I, your driver? Screw you.
No, listen. I do it myself. What am I being watched by the feds? You know I'll look out for you. Trust me. Besides, remember, there's a hierarchy here. Capiche? Now be a good kid.
Look out! What? You're gonna play with you?
Stop trying to hit me.
Son of a bitch, Benny, you set me up.
Set you up? Set you up? When you came back to the city, you had nothing. I set you up, all right, you ungrateful bastard. With an apartment and a job, and for that generosity, I expect you to take a few risks now and then. I ain't a charity, pal, okay? And I ain't your sugar daddy. So the police were watching the car. Screw the police. When I tell you to do something, you do it.
I understand, Vinny. I understand that as long as I work for you, I get treated like a bitch.
I bruise easily.
Well, look, I was making scores while you were looking up girls' skirts. Have your bitch job back, boss. I quit.
Tony, you're making a bitch.
How long have you been back in town? How come you don't come and see me? What's wrong with you? I'm your mother, for her holiness' sake.